Cabin Critters really hits the mark with this, their delightfully cuddly and oh-so-lifelike striped bass. Yes, they taste good as a steak or fillet, but this fish is also the state fish for New York, Rhode Island, New Hampshire, South Carolina, and Maryland. If so many states pay homage to this streamlined silvery fish, it must be cool. In addition to being the state fish for so many places, they can often be found in waters all along the eastern seaboard, stretching from Canada down to the Gulf of Mexico. This 17-inch plushie is two-tone with its dark and light gray body, scaly body, big glassy eyes, and jagged fins. While you can't liven up your aquarium with him, he's absolutely perfect for the plushie undersea adventures. Made of 100% kid-safe, kid-friendly materials, this snuggly is as safe as he is durable and fun. These big fish, which can grow up to 6.5 feet in length and live for up to 30 years, are also called pimp fish, rock fish, Atlantic striped bass, line siders, and stripers. They are called that because of the horizontal stripes that can be seen trailing from behind their gill slits to the base of their V-shaped tail. If you know someone that would love to have a bass that never gets away, go to fuzzywuzzyanipals.com or click the link below to get your striped bass.